Hi all, it's Lynkstorm, and this is part 22 of my Let's Play for The Witcher 2 Assassins of Kings. And it's high time to continue with the main story, so I decided to go looking for an Ostmurk route, which can help me to win the fight with Kayran. According to, I don't remember how this elf was called, Cedric, if I remember correctly. Okay, in any case, I went through the forest fighting some Necrons and finally entered the cavern where Ostmurk roots is growing. And a difficult fight was waiting for me there. You will see it in the end of this video.
Let's proceed. Necrons.
Take that.
Here. I didn't expect it. It was a strong covenant. Necrophage. Okay, I left the game.